Stay out of the road, Charlie. Time for another doggy vlog. Some discussion about Steem It. I have a lot of trouble getting any traction on there. And honestly, it's probably my fault. Never really been that good at mixing with people, socializing, you know, social network, all that rot. And also, while I have done it, I don't really like the idea of going into the post-promotion rooms and spamming my links in there. Feels like I'm begging. And I just seem not beg. I would prefer people find what I make and vote on it that I actually like it. But Steem It's a pretty big place, comparatively. Not many people find my stuff, which is fine. I'll just keep stashing away the coins. Because eventually, once you reach a certain size on Steem, then people start finding your stuff. It's one of the little defects of the system as far as I'm concerned. I think it's a problem that it's going to be hard to overcome. Charlie, don't go under there. Get out of there, Charlie. Chow, chow. Yep, get out of there. Maybe SMTs will help. I don't know. I just know that social networks aren't usually based on following who has the money. At least not the ones I have any experience with, but that seems to be what goes on Steem. Oh, hold on, Charlie. Why don't you run around some more? You'll be wanting out again in a minute. You would get out from behind me. I would like to catch you on camera, Charlie. We're not going in. Come on. Come on. Go pee on something. I've seen you pee for 20 minutes straight. I know you got more in you. Come here, Charlie. Come on. Come on. You're so goofy looking. And so manly. Let's just give him some privacy. We don't need to capture that. No need to preserve his poo for posterity. The hell do you see, Charlie? Is it the raindrops? Oh, look, it's Dumpster Kitty. Hi, Dumpster Kitty.
Meow meow. Meow meow.
Come here, cat.
Meow meow. Hey, cat. Dumpster Kitty. Meow meow. Oh no, I don't need nobody making biscuits on my leg, thank you.
It's time to go in, Charlie. Charlie says that the doggy vlog is over.
Charlie? Charlie, you got a smile. Gosh, you look so goofy.
Sayonara, folks.